monitor.
Looking good. The scenery's a little bland, though.
All right. Let's proceed with functionality testing. We're starting with electro-optical targeting systems calibration.
Sam, I'm going to display a virtual target. Try to follow it visually. If things seem backwards, let me know and I'll adjust the optical nerve sensors.
You know, this is a real pain in the ass. How many times you guys gonna make me do this?
It's important we have baselines, Gideon. Just because you can read a manual doesn't mean you know what you're doing.
True. You know I know what I'm doing, so let's do something different. What's on today's test schedule?
Look, I know you're in a rush to get to the bar, but we've got a lot to go over. Passing full control to you now.
Go ahead and give us some basic rotational movement readings.
Skeletal actuators functioning nominally.
We're going to get readings on boost limitation. Engage whenever you want.
Overheating.
That's maximum practical output on our current reactor design.
The suit's cooling system can't keep up with that output level. It's causing some temporary performance loss, especially in the skeletal actuators. I'm losing like 30% mobility here.
30% is within our project goals.
Elena, let's move on before Frank reads us the project grant, chapter and verse.
Firing systems. Proceed with test.
Affirmative. Launching virtual target.
We're going to adjust target acquisition.
Recoil compensators are on and functioning normally.
You can't suppress the recoil anymore?
Sam, your weapon isn't exactly stock.
I know. I'm changing blade modes. Let's try firing something different.
We're still working on expanding the number of configurations stored in memory. You can't just scan whatever you want and have it work. That being said, go ahead and activate the scanner.
This thing is even picking up surface scratches.
Blade can only replicate what already exists, even the imperfections.
Now we're going to check the grenade mounts. We need to get some data on how far we can push the actuators.
I'm releasing an object to test your impact force.
Our friends at the Pentagon were happy to lend us a brand new piece of equipment. Electromagnetic armor. Punch it as much as you'd like, Sam.
Confirming electromagnetic reaction. Sam, give the electromagnetic engine generating the reaction force a second to cool.
So we can't hit the thing too quick, huh?
Go ahead and punch it again.
Nothing beats the old 1-2.
Looks like you've still got some fight in you, Sam.
Sam, we took the measurements we made of your brain's sympathetic nervous system and tuned the R-suit synaptic emitters to augment your reactions under fire.
Doesn't really make walking around with electrodes all day any more comfortable.
Small price to pay for having elevated synaptic activity during critical fight-or-flight situations.
Will you two quit bickering like a couple of MIT grad students? Now let's proceed with our test of the R's functionality. Let me know when you're ready, Sam.
Okay.
I finished implementing the manual trigger system you asked for. The system will automatically lock if it detects any life-threatening imbalances in your hormonal levels due to extended use.
Very well. I think that's enough for today's test.
Good job, Sam.
That little workout made me hungry. Elena, you up for some luckies?
The Order of the Russian Star now welcomes you to the inauguration of a new Russian state.
My order is now the only authority in Russia. In 10 hours, we exercise our newfound strength once again.
There is but one way to prevent the destruction of
New York City.
Your complete and unconditional surrender.
My fellow Americans, today has been a day of great tragedy. San Francisco will never be the same. And the toll of our war has increased by countless men, women, and children. Their loss is deeply felt by every American. To those who have committed this heinous act, we say firmly, we will not negotiate with those who wish to destroy us. Our strength is unmatched, our will resolute. We will be victorious. God bless you all. And God bless the United States of America.
SC-01 Providence is currently under the control of those responsible for the coup in Moscow. We believe the operation is being led by a Red known as Zaitsev. Oh yeah, this is Sam. DARPA sent him to come along with us. Men, we've got 8 hours to stop New York from becoming the next San Francisco. Make no mistake, we will stop that from happening.
Sam, I'm not sure if you've noticed, but your new friends don't seem too fond of you.
DARPA operatives take their orders directly from POTUS and SecDef. These guys are just interested in marking their territory.
Sam, remember why we're here.
Just listen to me. The American government has been betrayed by one of its own. You two are the only ones I can trust with this information. The Russian military is planning on using the microwave energy array to attack the US. As its designer, I cannot abide this misuse for such a heinous purpose. You know what must be done.
We'll get the professor back. This place, hell, even this suit runs on his energy designs. He's too valuable to kill.
I know.
This the toy you've been working on? Not even scratched. You did get some training in this thing, right?
Our simulators are very thorough. They did quite a number on you, huh? We could use you as a test subject at DARPA.
What the fuck, man?
You're not allowed to smoke on the ship.
Russians have complete control of this place.
Get through that central gate!
We aren't gonna get through it like this, sir.
For landing bay 3 is up ahead.
We've got heavy fighting in the plaza. Bravo, move forward but maintain cover.
Roger that.
Guess it's time for the real thing.
Your suit is performing at nominal levels, Sam.
Never had a girl say that to me before. Zapping something in.
Enemy reinforcements are closing in on your position.
Are there any other ways to get up top?
It looks like you're just going to have to fight through this one. gate's open now.
Good. Let's go.
The main gate is above you.
You need to get up there and open it.
Burns, I need some backup.
Franklin, Rios, you two escort Sam. Everyone else, provide cover.
Two enemy transports approaching from the rear.
Prepare to intercept enemy transports!
Heat source is coming up from within the substructure.
I need a bit more intel than that.
Data analysis complete. It's highly probable we're looking at the Russian KNRB-0 Argus robot that's been at the center of the arms control crate.
Oh, shit!
I think I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
They sacrificed armor for payload capacity, so the outer shell should have some strength issues.
Motherfucker! No! Rather go all out than bother with defense. Time to hit hard and make him regret it.
Laser.
Yeah.
That's the generator.
Burns, you hear that?
Yeah, I heard. Bravo! Everyone fire on that door!
If you say so.
All clear. All clear. No time for pissing in the wind. Let's go.
Gladly.
Let's go.
Gladly.
I've opened the main gate.
Bravo. Advance through the gate. Keep it closed until reinforcements arrive. Can we adapt that teleportation system to get around the colony?
We're still working on that, Adarpa.
And you haven't tried it on humans yet?
No, but when we did try it out, we had a rat who literally had its head shoved up its ass.
Figures that's the best you could do.
Hey, it'll be at least 3 more years before we can get a human in that state.
You're going to be rendezvousing with friendlies ahead. Sending over coordinates.
Understood. Bravo, move out!
This is gonna be fun.
Thank you.
Burns, look. They're just trying to lure us. I know that. You want me to sacrifice an entire unit to help three men? No, me do it. You just keep your eyes off my ass.
Transport ship nearing your position.
Coming for me.
We're clear. Thanks. You saved the others?
Yeah, they're already free.
They're lost. Those bindings felt great.
I don't believe this.
The gate is open. There should be an elevator on the other side.
Y'all hear that? That's our ticket out. Head for the elevator!
Have some juice. I'll take this.
Ministering at me.
This is gonna be fun.
Stay here.
Yes, sir!
Will you die?
Come on, we're moving.
Shit. Over there!
Fuck those idiots.
Wait! You're just gonna leave them out there?
Cover them from above.
Lock and load.
Clear.
You still screwing around down here? Up top is clean and clear.
Tough son of a bitch. This is gonna be fun.
Spread out!
after it, but it'll do. This is a bigger pain than I thought it'd be.
I've got 3 Victory APCs heading for you.
Ah, something we can rely on for once. Your DARPA railguns are a piece of work, let me tell you. Someone blow that thing up.
Sam, remember the high explosives equipped in the suit.
Coming right up. Fire in the hole!
Boom! Move on through! Just one of you.
Mike 2 was destroyed by enemy fire, and Mike 4 had a mechanical.
Par for the course. Structural integrity of the tunnel.
Dark egg hits.
Everybody, back up! Overmind!
Not approach that!
That thing's running the show?
That thing is called a jellyfish. It's an area superiority guided mobile explosive, easily capable of destroying a light bomber.
Don't even think about getting close to that thing. It'll take us all out.
What about the tunnel?
I don't know. You got any better ideas?
Mike 7-2! Our electric systems were damaged in that last burst! We could really use some fire!
Mike 7 is taking fire! Cover them!
They're swarming above us!
It's fine! We need to take down the jellyfish first!
Explosives are set.
That's not going to be enough to take down the barricade. You need to place another set of charges.
Thank you.
PC is still stuck. You need to remove that barricade.
Explosive set. Take cover.
Good. Now get out of there, Sam. I'll let you know when you're outside the blast radius. You're safe to detonate now.
Path clear. Everyone move on through.
Still picking up signs of enemy activity. Proceed with caution.
They aren't gonna go away. When do we get out of this tunnel?
Still a ways to go.
Tunnel's ass!
Roger that!
This colony won't be walking straight for a while. Straight shot to the core of the colony now. Keep moving.
Wait! Your path is obstructed ahead.
There another way around?
There should be a large service lift ahead on the left. Use that to head up.
Damn! Got our eyes over here! It's a criminal lift!
Mike 7-2, is that railgun ready?
We're good to go, Bravo 6!
And shoot the damn thing!
Thank you.
still. Administering empty.
Thanks for the backup.
Area clear.
Good. Everyone to the lift.
Take the lift to the left. There should be a control panel on board.
All clear.
Sure. Incidentally, the other lift appears to be in motion.
RI's coming up to say hello.
We've got company, Bravo. Get ready to roll out the welcome mat.
Yes, sir!
Should be okay.
Elena, isn't that Professor Candide?
Professor?
No doubt about it. Sam, you have to help him.
I know, but I'm kind of busy right now.
Much I want from Mr. Candy.
Spoiler on the damn thing.
business here is done. Das Vidania.
No! Fuck me.
Why didn't you tell me about the professor?
It didn't come up.
So this is a rescue mission for you two?
My orders are classified.
Not when we're on the lines together. I need to know everything you know.
Elena and I do not fall under military jurisdiction, Lieutenant Colonel.
I think what you're trying to say is fuck off.
Hacking now!
This is gonna be fun. This will come in handy.
What do I do when I get up top?
There should be a freight transport on the highest level platform. Try hacking it.
Okay, let's head for that platform.
What I was after, but it'll do.
Where's the freight transport?
The room is on the other side of that door. You'll want to take the stairs in there up a level.
Headed there now.
control interfaces. You can't hack in until you get rid of those RIs.
Funny. We were gonna get rid of them anyway.
Approaching at high speed. You need to get aboard now.
Approaching on your six.
Defensive positions.
You think we shook him off?
Seems like it.
Freight transport coming your way.
Enemy.
No other possibility, Sam.
This is gonna be fun. No.
If you continue on your present course, you'll intercept the neighboring corridor in approximately 2 minutes.
The enemy is matching speed. They might be trying for a collision.
Take out the combatants on that transport. Then I'll hack in and kill its propulsion systems.
Have some juice.
Ready?
seconds to intercept.
All right. We got rid of the RIs. Your turn.
Relax. We're already clear on my end.
Looks like we're in the clear.
Works for me.
The track is damaged. We're derailing.
Grab onto something.
Units in the area?
Nothing on the scanner.
Stay frosty. I want you ready to shoot if you see so much as a fucking Roomba.
You call for evac?
The call's in, but it's gonna take some time.
You'd think they'd come running for a little bird like you, Burns.
You've got enemies approaching, dead ahead.
Well, here they come.
We're gonna have to hold them off until reinforcements arrive.
Get out of the way!
Get out of the way!
I'm showing enemy forces in the adjacent building.
There are enemies in every building.
Bad news. Large troop transports inbound.
Where are they coming from?
Everywhere.
Take control of this thing.
Whenever you're ready, Sam.
Burns!
We'll be fine. Keep moving forward.
Good lead on your pursuers.
Enemy camp spotted! Preparing to engage!
Hold your fire! I'm a DARPA operative!
We've got a situation ahead! You DARPA folk need to fall back!
Hey, Elena!
I should lower your speed, right?
You kidding? Go faster! I want a piece of the action!
We're not taking responsibility if you end up KIA, sir!
I don't expect you to. Now where's the fight?
Increasing velocity.
Got it.
That one down.
Well, at least you're alive.
Hey, hey, not so loud. I already feel like a drum corps beating on my skull. Where do I need to go?
You're going to have to head to the airport.
I'm sure our robot friend will be happy to see me again.
Sorry, I don't see any way around it.
And off I go.
Confirm, KNRV zero ahead. Engaging momentarily.
That transport might as well crash itself now.
Can't you stop them?
No, we don't have the authority to give them orders. I'll take this.
I'm into the system.
I'll take this.
Thank you.
this time? They must think I like punishment.
Miss me, sweetheart.
Jesus, you? I liked you better when I thought you were dead.
I liked you better when I didn't have to hear your shit. Let's go.
From JSOC. Intelligence indicates an MSOB team stationed on the colony are setting up a base in the central building.
Meaning there are remaining colony forces?
Communications were cut off before they were able to confirm any survivors.
Should we go and check it out?
We don't have time to be checking things out.
If there are survivors, they might have intelligence on enemy positions.
And any information on enemy locations is better than what we know right now.
Trying to convince me it's worth it, huh?
Gray Fox Field Ops will be providing intel support, sir.
I'm unlocking the door. Proceed through to the other side.
All right, Bravo, move out! Fox 1-5, can you get us to that central building?
Negative, Bravo 6 Actual. The central building's in the colony center ring. We just can't get a transport ship in there.
Why not?
An installation on Grand Hills using a directional transmitter to jam all our frequencies. Our nav systems won't work between the northern and central rings.
Then find a way that doesn't use your navigation systems.
There is no other way apart from walking up to that jamming transmitter and turning it off, sir.
Fine, Gray Fox 1-5. Then what's the sit-rep on enemy force strength?
Not positive on that yet, Bravo 6 Actual. But I figure they've got to be dug in pretty deep by now.
Bravo 6 Actual, over.
Bravo 6 Actual, this is Dev Crew Gold 5. Encountering resistance on Grand Hill. Casualties heavy. Repeat, heavy resistance and casualties. Over.
Gold 5, estimate force strength. Over.
Inspiring confidence, here, Burns.
We need to take that damn hill.
Is it strategically important?
They teach you those big words at DARPA Fancy Academy. No pussyfooting up here, ladies. We run out and we take them down.
Affirmative, Bravo 6 Actual.
This is gonna be fun.
Showing movement.
Take this.
Fuck! I can't get close to the gate. Later, hack it!
I can't, Sam. It doesn't support remote operation. You need to use the control panel in the building to the right of the gate.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Administering Epi.
We're at the gate! Setting charges, now!
The demo team has set their charges. You need to get away from that gate.
Go, go, go!
Away.
Head to the left of that KNRP-0.
Right.
This will come in handy.
Get down! Everyone, get down now! Got another piece coming down!
gate on the left.
Activate the engine and have Elena handle the rest. Elena, can you hijack this thing remotely?
Negative. The jamming signal is encrypted.
Damn. Guess this one's up to me.
Sam, what are you doing?
Watch and learn.
Good at this falling out of transports thing, don't you think?
More like getting good at looking like an asshole.
No! It's a suicide mission!
What was that last transmission?
Reinforcements are on their way to your position, but they can't get there because of the cannon fire and signal jamming!
Have them hauled! We need to blow this piece of shit up first!
Mayday! Mayday! We're going down! Ah!
I told you to have them hauled!
They didn't get the transmission! The signal jammers are too strong! I'm broadcasting the hold order at maximum power!
Damn. I guess I'll have to bring the jammers down myself. This will come in handy.
One of the hatches opening up. Here we go.
even made flying merry-go-rounds.
You're welcome to take a ride.
That would be the jamming transmitter.
I just scanned it quickly. You won't be able to take that installation down with standard fire.
Shit.
Better take it down, or our reinforcements are coming! Bravo, aim for that red core! Don't stop shooting till you're out of ammo! There's gotta be something we can shoot at on that thing! Find it and concentrate fire!
System's failing!
No longer being jammed. Well done.
All right, let's get these troop transports on the ground and head for the central building.
So much for your ride on the merry-go-round, son.
Why did you attack? We were supposed to be cooperating.
Do you take me for a fool? Cooperation is mutual exploitation. We have merely exploited you first.
What are you saying?
I am saying that our spirit of cooperation may be a little less spirited. It is time to move on. We will speak again after your unconditional surrender.
Damn you!
Enemy vehicle ahead!
If we compromise OPSEC, we're screwed.
You've still got time before they spot you.
We are fighting in this thing! I'm giving the order to land! Yes, sir! We're going on foot from here. Elena, what's the status on the road?
It's gonna be conspicuous, but your best option is the highway.
Affirmative. Bravo, let's roll out.
This is all the men you're taking?
An MSOC fire team is in the area. We're gonna link up with them.
Red Maven 1.
This is Bravo 6 Actual. I'm at grid coordinate F28. Give me a sit rep on your location.
We hit heavy resistance. They've got us pinned on the main staircase.
Roger, Red Maven 1. Bravo on its way. Hold steady.
That we can do, Bravo 6.
Take care of the door locks.
Roger. Unlocked.
All right, move out.
Super 35.
Super 35. Good to know you're okay.
Thanks, Bravo 6 Actual. We shook the enemy and we're approaching your location.
Super 35, the skies are not clear. Elena, is there anywhere they can land?
There's a landing zone up ahead.
Good. Super 35, we'll rendezvous there.
Affirmative, Bravo 6.
Elena, how should we proceed?
If you cross the drawbridge and cut through the terminal, you'll end up right on top of the highway.
The drawbridge is up, and it ain't moving.
Then you're just going to have to find the manual controls on the other side.
Watch out, Bravo 6.
Burns, have Super 35 land on the opposite bank.
Gotcha. You hear that, Super 35? Land on the other side of the bridge.
Enemy fire!
Super 35, provide air support! And land when we clear these assholes out!
Happy hunting, Bravo 6.
If you lose that transport, you'll lose all means of further infiltrating the colony. Watch out for any sign of enemy forces.
Be careful.
Would have sufficed.
That's confirmed. No resistance on the far bank. Landing now.
But it'll do.
The bridge is down. You can cross now.
Enemies breaching from below.
Everyone to the central plaza.
Another two drill transports breaching the surface.
Well, this is gonna be interesting.
The terminal doors. They're connected to the highway on the other side.
This'll come in handy. Gotcha.
They aren't letting up, are they? Probably getting wiped out area by area.
I don't imagine resistance getting any lighter.
They want to win just as much as we do.
I'll open the elevators.
Good. Take care of them.
The road, sir.
Did someone blow that shit up?
Enemy fire incoming.
These assholes are going down first.
at least 1,000 feet tall!
That was easier than expected.
That big piece of work won't be. That attack just softened up the whole area. Stay alert for the enemy and watch your step, Marines!
We're gonna go down with the road!
Move, move, move!
RPG, incoming!
Debris!
Down!
Move! Do not get dragged into this shit! Super 35!
Not without air superiority. It's too big a risk. There's a monorail nearby you can use.
No! We're going by air!
I think I'll take the monorail.
You and your goddamn rides.
Take clean shots.
It's already moving as slow as it can. There should be a silenced anti-personnel rifle aboard. You need to make sure they don't hear you as well.
Not a problem.
Nice shot, Sam. Sam, great shot. Enemy disabled.
This is gonna be fun.
Nice shot, Sam. Nice shot, Sam.
Thank you.
Nice shot, Sam. Nice shot, Sam. Sam, great shot.
Something's blocking your path, Sam. The enemy RIs must have put it there.
Explosives should do the trick. Explosives are set.
You need to place another set of charges.
Isn't that handy?
This is gonna be fun.
Explosive set.
Get back from that barricade. I'll let you know when you're out of the blast range. You're safe to detonate now.
Light reflectors down?
Affirmative. out before we even get near them.
Is there any way to stop that damn thing?
Reverse the game medium of the main laser cannon up top, and you should be able to cause the Creon to explode. But approaching by air is suicide.
Anyone got any ideas how to get inside that thing?
Just bust a hole in its leg with a railgun! We can't bust a hole in anything until we clear the area these damn robots are!
I'm on pest control. Ex-girlfriend, hating bots.
Sensors are showing the railgun team is being targeted by the Creon. You need to clear the area for them before they get wiped out.
Okay, Sam out. Got it open.
Everyone help Sam get inside that opening. I've reached the central building and will be handling the MSOB team rescue.
You're out of range to use the wire gun. You need to get those combat engineers beneath the hole in the Creon.
Sir, we're over the bridge, but surrounded by hostiles. Can you back us up?
Sam,
pod is launching more RIs! We're at the transport truck!
Thank you.
This is gonna be fun.
Hell of an amusement park they build in here.
That drive system is the heart of the beast. You can travel through the ring, but don't get caught inside when the energy is cycling, or you and the suit will be atomized.
What I was after, but it'll do.
Hooked up to this power line, right?
If you can destroy the pulse source, that should reverse the polarity on the gain medium and cause a critical explosion.
On it.
just like rock climbing back home.
Fine.
to take this thing out, right? Then what do?
Well...
Hey, I don't plan on blowing up with this thing.
This is Bravo 6. I've rescued the Marines and I'm heading back to the transport ship. We need that laser out of commission now. I'll pick you up when it's done.
That helps.
Private Daniel Grassi, MSOB 2, sir. I was stationed here so I can take you to the enemy positions.
Lead on, Private.
This way, sir. Cooley Dam. Take the elevator and head towards it.
All right, you lead the way.
Be careful. There are reports of an enemy sniper team ahead.
was after, but it'll do.
Is up ahead. Go through it, and you've got another elevator you can use.
I'm almost there.
Enemy RIs seem to be readying for a siege and have the place locked down.
These RIs are starting to get on my goddamn nerves.
Not what I was after.
RIs!
Ministering epi. Not what I was after, but it'll do.
I'm not picking anything up inside the complex.
Good. Then unlock the door. We're going in.
This'll come in handy.
Thank you.
on board.
Disengage targets and regroup on the elevator. Go, now!
For VIPs.
Head for the control tower on the other side of the bridge.
It's easy for you to say.
Thank you.
I'll take this.
We should be able to get into the industrial complex from here.
What's a sit rep for that area?
Don't know, sir. Enemy RIs are occupying the area, and we aren't getting any actionable intel.
Then we'll just figure it out when we get there.
Thank you.
good news. The hole that tank just blew open gives you a clear shot at the next colony gate.
The situation up ahead is hot, sir. We're gonna need to stay frosty.
What do you mean, hot?
The enemy have turned the plasma complex into a lake of fire. Could blow us all to Kingdom Come.
Yeah, any way to avoid said Kingdom Come scenario?
Praying?
Thank God I'm an atheist. Let's go!
This way's impassable.
You're going to have to cut through the dam complex.
You mean, try not to fry myself.
Got any better ideas?
No, you're right. Shelters below this area.
Affirmative. You should be able to close an internal barrier down there.
Okay, move out, Bravo!
You're in a zero-gravity zone. Take caution.
Roger.
I don't have time for this!
My damn cockroaches, aren't they?
Should be okay.
Where is the containment wall control panel?
I'll guide you to it.
What's it looking like outside?
There are still some stragglers heading for the shelter.
How much time we got left?
Not sure, but if you don't hurry, internal pressure in the colony will drop below sustainable levels.
Enough of the physics! Just shut the damn blast doors!
You can't do that. You've still got men out there.
Men who were ready to die when they signed up for this mission. You know that!
Let's not give up on them just yet. There's still time.
I don't take orders from DARPA!
How you do things.
Don't you get sentimental with me. How many people you think have already died for this? Failure is not an option now. It never was.
So you fail those men out there instead?
What part of Marines complete the mission did you not understand? We do what has to be done. I don't pick and choose how. You go ahead. I'll make sure our rear flank is covered.
This high-speed elevator can take us right up to the enemy position.
You really think this is gonna be the lifeline that drags the U.S. out of recession?
History should lend credence to that theory.
Even with the sacrifice of San Francisco.
I never planned for that to happen. But sacrifice of some sort is unavoidable.
This is not the time or the place for regrets.
The ends come before the means now.
Then I will let you handle the means.
And I will bring about the ends.
Jesus, this place is much bigger than it looks from space.
I'm orbiting nearby, in case you need me.
Good. Don't go anywhere. Taking his sweet time.
He's still in the room below you.
What the hell is he doing down there?
Hold on. Scanners are showing Burns isn't alone. Maybe he's linking up with some reinforcements.
Even though he locked everyone out?
It is rather strange.
Well, I'm gonna worry about the devils we know. The RIs from here on out aren't gonna give us a free ride.
You're right.
Buzzard up there is starting to piss me off.
There should be a Gatling gun off to the left of the buzzard's position.
Nice. Heading there now. What I was at.
I'm opening the interior door now.
Get it done.
Go.
those two laser cannons!
I'm on my way to blow them up now. Hold tight.
Yes, sir! I think we're clear!
Rendezvous in front of the door on the second floor. Once the area's clear, I'll open it up.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Colony, Grassy.
Yeah, but I have no idea what it's like now.
Better than nothing. Elena, do you have any idea on force strength?
Sam, the electromagnetic interference is building up. I'm not sure how much longer I can provide op support.
Not a good time to be saying that.
I'll do what I can to keep you apprised.
I'm counting on it.
Opening!
Lock and load. We might have enemies on the other side of that gate.
All set. Open her up! Hoorah!
Okay, move on in, but proceed with caution.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Sounds so easy.
fun.
Sam, get out of there! I confirmed the Viper's down.
Get to work on the door, then.
The control room is up ahead!
Elena, what happened to the map?
Interference is too heavy. I can't transmit the data.
Sam, where are you?
In front of the control room. Where the hell are you?
I got myself into a little ambush.
You too? I'm sending the rest of the Marines your way.
Works for me.
Grassi, take the rest of these men and go back up Burns.
Wait, you're gonna go forward on your own?
I'll handle it. Your CO is in the shit. Go fish him out, now.
Hoorah!
Professor Candide!
Sam, where are the Marines?
I'm alone, Frank.
Stay back! I've told you we can't trust the Commander-in-Chief. Why are you working with the military?
Frank!
Thank God. I stopped it in time.
Sam, this fight is for the men going home and buying boxes now. I'm changing the microwave's target to Moscow.
Why would the president order this?
Consider it a kind of economic stimulus package.
What? War is not economic stimulus. San Francisco is gone now.
That was for the good of all Americans.
The target can't be reset with this panel, Burns.
You think I don't know that? Besides, I was gonna retarget this thing the old-fashioned way. Manually.
And you expect me to just stand by and watch?
Well, well. You're on a battlefield now, Sammy boy. Let's see you fight for what you believe in.
going for the service pathway to the array. You can't let him get to the manual control panel.
He won't.
Together.
Get out of here! That's an order!
Yes, sir.
Belong with them.
Better than a smoke to remind you you're alive.
Just won't let me finish this one in peace, will ya?
A dead man's last cigar. Take your time.
I'd rather hear something other than bullshit from you.
You won't. one truth, comrade. Here is glimpse. Madam Winters backed our takeover of Russia.
The president was behind your coup?
She promised to support our sovereign government.
I said no bullshit.
To Winters, war was necessary to regain economic footing and reassert world hegemony. What more suitable target than us?
So she used you as a pretext for war?
We had no choice but to proclaim war before we were attacked ourselves.
I can't condone Winters trying to attack Moscow, but you have no right to declare war with a weapon of mass destruction!
The betrayed have a right to retribution. You cannot deny this.
If you're gonna make this my fight, then I'm gonna end it!
Unit.
He must have been operating them remotely.
Yeah, and controlling both of them at the same time. He stuffed him with tactical nukes.
It was a pleasure meeting you.
Sight, Sam. Your bombs are gonna knock the colony out of orbit.
You cannot be foolish enough to think I would let it fall back into American hands.
Damn it.
I would be more worried about my own whereabouts if I were you.
Seeing as how you are actually there.
I'd rather be dead than a slave. Elena, I'm on my way.
There are escape pods above you. Get in one of those.
Sounds good. Don't go making funeral arrangements just yet.
Sam! You're alive! Are you hurt?
Go.
Thank you.
complete. On to the next phase.
This is the end of my presidency.